The tongue out and wink. I use that a lot. And the eyes closed one like that. I'm not that confused in life that I'll make friends who are my enemies. That's stupid. And I'm on rage. She's lit. He's lit. This is lit.
So we have some slang words from the Urban Dictionary that the millennials are using these days. And we want to test your knowledge on them.
Okay, I'll try. I'm very bad at these millennial slangs, but yes. I'll try.
So what is the full form of FOMO?
Fear of missing out.
Yes. JOMO.
Joy of missing out.
Oh wow. IRL.
Ye nahi pata.
In real life.
Oh. Oh okay.
Okay. What is RBF?
Kuch best friend type to nahi hai.
Nahi nahi nahi.
I don't know then.
Resting bitch face.
Oh wow. Okay. That's my favorite now.
TBH.
To be handled. To be.
Your clothes.
To be
truthful.
To be honest.
Yes. OTT.
Over outfit of the day. Main isko over the top bhi karti hu actually.
Extra. Don't be so extra.
Means OTT hoga na. Over
correct.
The top.
Correct. Haan. Correct. On fleek.
Matlab on rage. Like on a.
On point.
Achha, on point. Nahi, main to kuch aur hi sochti thi. Chalo. Achha. On point.
Okay. What are kicks?
Sneakers ko to nahi bolne lage kicks.
Correct.
Wow, that was a big fluke. Okay.
What is lit?
Means very good, like appreciating someone is now lit.
Right.
She's lit, he's lit, this is lit. So it's like something, appreciate something, you have to say it's lit.
True, true, true. Okay, what is woot?
Nahi, I don't know.
Like wooting someone.
Cheering for someone?
What is street cred?
Street cred? I don't know. Street credited or I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah, street credited?
Yeah, street cred. Like your reputation for, you know, doing something. I got street cred for, you know, going to this show or something like that.
Street credited.
Yeah.
Wow, okay.
Okay, what's a frenemy?
Who is worse than an enemy?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Do you have any frenemies in Bollywood?
Who's worse than an enemy?
Not worse than an enemy, friend who is an enemy.
How do you decide that?
Frenemy, like a friend who is also like, you know, you need to keep them at bay.
Why will that be my friend? I'm not that confused in life that I'll make friends who are my enemies. That's stupid.
Okay. What is mansplaining?
That I don't know.
Mansplaining is explanation of something by a man to
a
woman.
Oh, okay.
You know, generally to women who like in a manner that is condescending.
Okay.
And what is a mantrum?
Yeah, tantrum thrown by a man.
Absolutely. Yeah. Which Urban Dictionary words like these do you use a lot?
I don't actually. I use BTW a lot. FOMO a little bit.
Alright.
And I'll start using resting bitch face more now.
Okay. Which is your favorite emoji?
The tongue out and wink. I use that a lot. And the eyes closed one like that. Both one. Eyes closed one like that.
Okay. Which is your favorite app on your phone?
Apart from WhatsApp, I use a lot of Book My Show and Make My Trip.
And what do you Google the most?
I think mostly about cities that I want to travel to. Sometimes I get to hear about something or I plan, okay, which place will be good for in this time of the year. So I Google all that because my traveling, I sort out like that.
Thank you so much for talking
pleasure.
To us.
Hi, this is Tapsee Pannu and thank you for watching me on midday.com.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.